Hey there, everybody, it's AirPirateCid, and welcome back to more Let's Play Parasite Eve! In the last episode, I fought a lot of wolfmen, and unfortunately one of them got Taurus, which is actually pretty sad. In this episode, we're going to continue on with the precinct. Provided that none of my frames will drop beyond what they are already dropping. And it's time for a battle. Oh lordy, I hate spiders! I hate these bastards! Run! Keep running, Aya, and do not walk into the web. Even though they've already attacked, okay, I just got bit twice. Nah, we're gonna go on ahead and shoot you once and then shoot you twice. Okay, well, I shot the wrong one twice. Oops. Okay, yeah, even though that they've already shot out their web, if you walk into the web regardless, you will still get paralyzed. But I don't think you'll get damage. I think, okay, yep, see, that's what happened. You just walk right into it, and I think you did get damaged. Yay, I finally leveled up. Hooray! And with that, I'm going to go on ahead and go do that to my active time. Because remember, viewers, a fast active time is a happy active time, and a happy active time is a fast active time. And so on and so forth until, you know, you get tired of repeating it. And nice, I just got a CR evade plus 2. I think it can either be a plus 1 or a plus 2, and I happen to get lucky. And nope, nothing secret on the bookshelves. However, we will go on and get this because I believe it's a medicine 2. Nope, medicine 3. Okay, I actually want to go on ahead and use one of my medicine 2s, and yeah. Let's go ahead and save right now, just so in case if I happen to die, yay, I actually have a start back point. Now we're gonna go on ahead and save right here. Okay, we're good. And with that, I am going to reload my, well, actually, let's go ahead and sort all this out. Okay, yes, you, I want to reload. You, I want to waste you. And that's it. All right, we're good. Go on down here, continue forth. What are you doing, Aya? Get out of the freaking room! What am I doing wrong? Okay, there we go. I cannot find the damnable door. And I'm probably gonna fight them again, aren't I? Yep! I called that like I called your mom. Your mama's a very nice person, actually, so... Whoa! Too close, man. There we go. Shoot you one more time, and after that, shoot you twice. Yep, I got bit in the foot by a gigantic spider. Ah, he walked out of range. That's bad. What? Holy crap, Aloni. Okay, there we go. Now it's dead, and as for this spider, it will suffer the same fate. Oh, that's right. Try biting. Okay, you tried and you succeeded. But you got a bullet to the face. So we're freaking even. Nah, I don't want to go on and waste any of those. I'm going to go ahead and start using my parasite energy. Now, let's run on up here. Because I already know I'm towards the very end and I'm about to fight the boss. Especially whenever I get to one particular hallway. Sheeva is anything but okay. She was trying to get away from you so she would not hurt you. But your little dumb ass had to go after her. Oh yeah, Sheeva's more than sick. Sheeva's about to evolve. Yeah, that's not Sheeva. Yeah, and Eve has not turned her into a monster yet. Alright, this cutscene is very kick-ass, and I'm gonna shut up for it. Oh man, I love that cutscene so much. Watching Sheeva just basically turn into a Cerberus, I mean, holy crap, that's awesome. You did not reload your gun, you idiot! And they're gonna get killed. Well, way to go! You're gonna let Sheeva kill your ass. All because you ran out of bullets. And before we can go into that door, we have to fight stuff. I don't like where this is going. Okay, dodged. Okay, Game? I'm not being a very artful dodger here. I'm still just taking it up the butt. Oh, come on. Shoot you one more time and then shoot you twice. So you're dead and you're dead. Yay. Yes! Oh my god, no. We want that tool. What are you doing, game? I want the tool. There we go. Yes. Okay, how many tools do I have now? Two, three. Wait, nope, only two. I thought I had three. Oh well. Let's go ahead and put those to use. Nah, we don't need to sort anything. Go on ahead and take my piece of equipment. I cannot really read the numbers on there. All I know is that one will give me more bullets than what I've already got by like two or three. Yeah, let's go with that one. Yes. Okay, now let's reload my current weapon. No, what are you doing? Reload. Good girl, Aya. Knock that, sort them all out yet again. Two. No, wrong one. Okay, there we go. And yeah. I'm not going to worry about using any more of my medicines. Well, actually, no, I take that back. I'm going to go ahead and waste two of them. So that way, A, I can talk to this guy, and B, I can get more special awesome equipment. Yes, he gives you a locker key to that one locker back downstairs. However, I'll go ahead and tell you what's in it right now. It's a trading card, and I don't need to go in that room yet. That room is basically used for healing, and it's a one-time heal, so you might want to use it very sparingly. Let's go in here, and guess what, people? That's right, it's the bastard that killed Taurus. Now we're gonna kick his ass. Bring it on, Wolfman! You killed Taurus! That is not allowed, and okay, that hurt. That is not allowed in my precinct, you bastard. Now you're gonna have to suffer the consequences for killing Taurus! His daughter is dead, and you made him be reunited with her, but God, you're an asshole. Yes, there we go. Now we could get this treasure chest. For a defense plus one, let us promptly use that. Yeah, go ahead and waste it on that one that I've currently got equipped. Talk to this cop, I think that... come on, give me ammo. Yay, okay, we got ammo. Alright, now that we've already done that, if you go back here, you can find a secret passage, which gives you more secret treasure. Alright, let's see what you are. Yes, an inn jacket, which is a normal jacket, so there's nothing special about it. It just has more slots, slightly more defense. Basically, what I would use for those is just carry over the parameters to another piece of equipment to beef up its defense or what have you. But I don't need to do that. Instead, I'm going to continue my way towards finding Sheeva after I get through healing really quick. Alright, run back down here. I'm probably going to get into the fight again, aren't I? Nope! Believe it or not, I did not. Yeah, I already killed those, so you're safe in here. Don't leave. Lock the door. Yes, I want my first aid. Thank you. Okay, let's see if there's anything special in this room, which I don't believe there is, so I'm not even going to bother looking right now. That's all that room is really used for. It's just for the mere fact that you can actually get healed. One time only, full heal. How many items do I have with me before I continue on? Because I'm pretty positive that Sheeva's going to drop something that I want. In which case, I'll just abandon my medicine twos. Yep, battle right here. Wolfman and Spider. Who do I kill? Who do I kill? Who do I kill? Dodge that from the spider and go after Wolfman. Oh, crap. This is bad. Oh, my one-time-only heal was put to waste, kind of. Take you both out in one turn. Oh, come on. You walked right barely out of range, man. That is bullcrap. Okay, yeah. Okay, so I got wounded in that fight, which is never good, so go on and waste that medicine too, just to free up some space and get healed. Go in here. Get into a fight, I already know this one's coming. And in here, whenever you get into the fight, all I know is that it comes with some pretty decent items, so... yeah, you might want to get into this fight. And don't get paralyzed like I just did. Kill you, and there, that killed the crow for no reason. You asshole. You double asshole. Try not to step into that spider web. After that, shoot you once again. Alright, that's awesome. Yes, full cure. Here's all negative stats, which... actually, I don't want that. No, I take that back. I kinda do want a full cure. Just because it cures all negative stats, like your defense plus down and all that thing, or all those stuffs, I believe. And in a future fight, that will come in pretty handy. Pretty handy. So that's the main reason why you want to go in there, is really for the full cure, which I doubt I'll end up using, but I mean, I still wanted it. So sort all my items like that, and we're ready to continue to go save Baker and Ben. Actually, I kind of want to get into one more random fight, because, I mean, I've only got 13 more experience before I level up, so I kind of want to go ahead and do that really quick, so let's see if I can't fight anything. Because I'm pretty sure that these random battles respawn. So come on. Somebody fight me! Yes! Alright, we got a random battle going. 22 rats and a crow. We got this. We got this, man. We got it. We got it. We got... okay, I got hit. Well, we certainly got that, and I just wasted my turn killing the crow, whereas I should have been killing these assholes. Oh, man. I am not very dodgeable at those things, especially in a narrow hallway. I leveled up, so I learned Confuse, which I never really end up using, and I don't even want any of that. Okay, medicine 2, go on and waste that. Let's see. No, that's pretty much all I wanted to do. Okay. Now we're ready to continue on to go ahead and save Baker and Ben. Wait a second, no, I remember what I wanted to do. Go on ahead and reallocate that to that. Okay, we're good. I should probably distribute my bonus points to my item capacity, but I'm not. And for some odd reason, this hallway has always just been so epic to me. Like, the camera angle and you're running to the rescue, basically. And the way that they have that, like, set out is just pretty kick-ass. He's not your uncle! Stop calling him your uncle! Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and try squeezing this boss fight into this episode, so it might be about 17 minutes long, I'm not sure. I won't let her turn into a monster. That's right, I'm the tank. You attack me. There are three targets. Okay, the targets that you kind of want to go after. Ow. Well, obviously you don't want to get hit like that. And there's really no way to avoid that attack. But there is many ways to avoid that attack. I'm not sure really which head you want to go after first. All I know is that you don't want to get hit by that, which I keep failing at. Okay, come on, man. Come on. What are you doing? There you go. Oh, I still got hit. I see what you did there. Yeah, I forget which head actually heals, so I'm just gonna kind of shoot in the dark right here. I think it's the middle head, actually, so... I'm just kind of shooting all three right now. That's not a very good strategy, I know. Go on ahead and use some heal too going on right here. Okay, what you got? Ow, you half my HP yet again. Start shooting the middle head. Because I'm pretty sure that's the main one that heals. That is kind of ow. Try to dodge that, which I did not. Okay, come on, middle head. Hurry up and freaking die. Yeah, I definitely took that one right there. That's no good. Alright, yay! For my cure 3. Alright, middle head should almost be dead right now. Okay, there we go. Yes, it's dead. Alright, go on ahead and take out one of these other heads. Ow! Huh. I think that critical hit dodging just came into effect right there. I'm not 200% positive, though. All I know is that whenever you get it down to one... Alright, there we go. Now it's on to its last head. Whenever it gets to its last head, it is a lot more powerful and a lot more dangerous. With that, and... well, it's just a lot more dangerous, like always. It's just like the Doom Dragon from Golden Sun Lost Age. Whenever you make one of its heads... Oh! Crap-a-loney. Alright, well, that was kind of an epic finish, I guess. I don't know. But, yeah, it's kind of like the final boss from Golden Sun, The Lost Age. Yeah, whenever the Doom Dragon's, like, missing one of its few heads, then it gets a lot more dangerous, just like any other boss in any RPG, I guess. Okay, well, this is the end of Let's Play Parasite E, Part 13. So, thank you all for watching me beat the crap out of Sheeva, who did not turn into a monster. Don't tell Ben. Anyways, I will see you all in part 14.